Our flu season started a little early this year. Typically, we don't see flu starting to arrive in Pima County until around February or March. And we have seen an increase in the number of cases over the last several weeks. The biggest thing is if you're sick, stay home from work, keep your children home from school, stay away from everyone else. And that's a safety thing for both yourself and for the public.